Kashmiri is a language from the Dardic subgroup of Indo-Aryan languages. The Dardic subgroup of Indo-Aryan language group. It is one of the 22 scheduled languages of India and is a part of the 8th schedule in the constitution of Jammu Kashmir. As you all are aware, Jammu Kashmir has got a separate constitution and in its 8th schedule it has been included, whereas the constitution of India, it is included in the 22 scheduled languages. So first I'll say in Hindi, English, and when I speak in Kashmiri, after that you may repeat it. Is that clear? First Hindi, English, you don't repeat, and when I speak in Kashmiri, you will repeat after that. In Hindi, we say Namaskar. In English, we say Hello. In Kashmiri, it is called Aslamu Alaikum. Aslamu Alaikum. Not Walaikum, Alaikum. In Hindi, we say Aapka Naam Kya Hai. In English, what is your name? In Kashmiri, we say Tuhat Naam Kya Chu? Tuhat Naam Kya Chu? In Hindi, we say Mera Naam Jaya Hai. You have to say in Kashmiri, when the word, the sentence is spoken, say your name. Mera Naam Jaya Hai. My name is Jaya. Manchu Nao Jaya. Manchu Nao Jaya. In Hindi, we say, Aap Kaise Ho? How are you? In Kashmiri, Tumhi Chu Haswar Peet? Tumhi Chu Haswar Peet? In Hindi, we say, Mati Khu. In English, I am fine. In Kashmiri, Hansu Ware. Hansu Ware. Jai Hind. And today, Krishna Priya of class 9A will present a Kashmiri folk song before you.
Good morning. Today, I would like to present a very famous Kashmiri folk song, Hokus Pokus. The origin of the song is believed to date back to the origin of Kashmir.